Part three of boat project. Okay, clean that. Just clean this. Here's the back. I moved the motor here now. I made a motor mount out of a IKEA. This is the IKEA bar tool, bar. It's a small, tiny bar table for apartment size. What I did is I had a 2x4. I think I measured it too high because it's up high. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna probably bring it down here to make it lower. This is the 15 Yamaha 1988. Prop. This is the inside. There's a lot of dirt in there. I gotta clean it. I just need to know how to do that. One problem I have with this motor is I think the grease inside is dry because it's too stiff for me to lift this. So if you guys know how to put the grease inside, put new grease in here, let me know. Again, this is a Yamaha 15SG 1988. Looks like I have a leak here. I don't know why this is wet. Or it's been wet probably a long time ago. Okay, this is the update. That's what's inside the engine. It is too high. Just put a protection here just in case it doesn't support it. Okay, till next time, I'll stay tuned for part 4 will be the transom wood.